Dalat as a glance. The name Dalat derived from the language of the first inhabitants, the ethnic group Black. The stream that it took across the city was called Dalat. Da means water. The city was then called Dalat, meaning the stream of blood. The city was established in 1912 and quickly became fashionable with Europeans. Dalat was developed as a tourist destination after Alexander the Great. A Swiss scientist with a taste for adventure, crashed 1839 into the region and pursued the French colonial administration of its value as a highland resort. At one point during the French colonial period, some 20% of Dallas' population was foreign, as evidenced by the 2,500 Ochoa-style villas scattered around the city. Dallas is the central city of Vietnam Highlands with many beautiful names. Dalat is the capital city of Lâm Đồng province, Vietnam. It's the city of flowers and honeymooners, with lovely French villas, the fresh air, the beautiful waterfalls and gorgeous lakes, sits in a lush and green valleys of Puska beauty. Besides our names, Vietnam also called Dalat under many lovely names, such as the City of Love, the City of Palm Tree, the Green City, or a little Paris City. So, this is Dalat at a glance, I said to all guys. Hope you enjoy it. See you next podcast.
Hello everyone, I'm Roy. Welcome back to my channel. So long time I my video because I have prepared for comeback in my hometown, which is Nghệ An province. And today I come back with my video, and then I want to share something and a story about Dalat City. So I cannot go around Dalat City like before, because I now living in Nghệ An province and cannot have the more picture, more views like before. But today, different view. It's me, I will just tell you Dalat by experience with my experience, my adventure I got this.